kingdom for the double of one thing. Father's a kingdom for the double of one thing. And the Bible says that Jesus gave up his spirit. The Bible says that Jesus died upon that cross and he took his body down and he got his body and he laid him in the tomb. We can always explain today, even though Jesus died upon that cross, I'm not saved against God today. I said what isn't saving. The Bible tells me on the third day of Jesus Christ, he's raised from the dead and he's alive today. And today we can have forgiveness in Jesus today. Maybe today you're going to think the hard way of a relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ. The Bible says by simply repenting from your sin. The word repent means, doesn't mean to feel sorry for yourself, but the word repent means to have a change of heart, to have a change of mind. Maybe you can change your life of sin. And put your faith and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ today. Today, you can have a relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ. Just by simply saying, Father, I believe I'm a sinner. I believe that you died. I believe that you rose again. I will accept you into my life as my personal Lord and Savior. Today you can have a relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ. Today your sins can be forgiven today just by simply calling upon the name of Jesus. The Bible says that in the book of the Acts, it says there is no name under heaven given to men that must be saved for only at the name of Jesus. You know the Bible says that at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue will confess. No matter what religion you are today, no matter what you believe today, the Bible says, at the name of Jesus, every knee will bow. Every tongue will confess and every tongue will acknowledge that he is Lord and he is God today. Today, you will send yourself to hell with your sin in your life. Don't send yourself in this place of torment. This place of outer darkness, this place of eternal fire. But repent from your sin today. Put your faith and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ.